everybody. Today I'm going to talk about how do I stay fit and healthy. So I'll go straight to the point and tell you everything that I do to stay fit and healthy. It's very, very simple. First, I exercise at least 3 times a week. But if I'm super bored and I've got nothing to do, I exercise almost every day or at least 5 times a week. Of course, it's very important to give yourself a break. All right, shout out to my fitness coach, Fizi Vargas. She's a fitness coach at Fitness First in Abu Dhabi. She's also my teammate, my best friend, my twin sister from another mother. Okay, so thank you for giving your programs, your Pamatay programs. Both thank you for everything. I love you. Second, I eat healthier foods, all right? I try not to eat fast food. I try not to eat oily foods. And I try not to eat fatty foods and junk foods, all right? So this four, I don't eat much. I try to eat more vegetables and fruits and white meats. So I try to stick with my white meats, like, yeah, chicken. I usually eat chicken. Those are the foods that I eat. And then the third one, I try to sleep as early as I can. It's still a struggle for me, but I'm working on it. It's very important to have at least 8 hours of sleep a day. So I hope you also do that and try to exercise that, because it's a very good habit. And the fourth one, of course, the last one that I do is I meditate. Okay, I'll try to meditate as much as I can, or when I wake up and before I sleep. It makes my mind and my body more relaxed, and that helps me to focus and concentrate and to have a positive outlook in life. So yeah, those are the simple things that I do to stay fit and healthy. So I'll repeat. First, I try to exercise regularly. Second, I try to eat healthier foods. Third, I try to sleep as early as I can. And fourth, I try to meditate as much as I can. And there's one more thing that I forgot to mention. Okay, so I drink plenty of water. Okay, so it's very, very important to hydrate every now and then. Okay, it will also help you give healthier glow, especially to your skin. All right, so thank you for watching. I hope you learned something, and I hope you also try to do those things, exercise and make it a habit. And I hope you will make fitness as one of your priorities this year, 2019, okay? So thank you guys, stay fit and stay healthy. Bye.